We have a development backstage, and there they go.
Oh, I knew this was going to happen. Stop. No, no, don't stop it.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
Well, the first two finishers didn't put him away, but I'm willing to bet a third one might do the trick.
When this guy's on, look out.
And it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Jericho setting it up.
Wow, what a move from Brock Lesnar. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
Man, oh man, he needs to pull things together here.
This is exactly how he drew this one up. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Whoa! What a reversal by Lesnar!
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Man, these are powerful shots to Brock Lesnar. I don't know how his equilibrium's not seriously impaired.
You're right, what an attack. I think any other superstar would have been rocked right out of the ring by now. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Y2J being outclassed right now. He's absolutely running on fumes right now.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
That's a good point. And he's already gone to his finisher twice with limited success. Does he go back to the well again?